What I'm trying to do ultimately is to play with the language of power. The point is to use the monumental to say that we are in deep crisis. We're here in the United States. We're here in my studio in Brooklyn. Talking about an archaeology of silence, untold stories, and lives wasted. My name is Kehinde Wiley. I'm an artist. I'm a thinker. And what I've been thinking a lot about lately is my origin story.